So I decided to invite my editor Paul onto a 1v1 hide-and-seek map for diamonds, except I decided to go vanish mode when he was trying to find me. Guys, he was getting so mad, make sure to watch until the end to watch the ultimate unveiling.
Are you serious? Why would you cheat?
All right, I'm with Paul, and we are back. Yo. First person to 3 wins on this hide-and-seek map will be winning the prize of 32 diamonds. Take a look in there, Paul. You see those diamonds, bro? Yeah, go take a look at those diamonds. No, you shouldn't really chase them, bro, because that's actually not even the prize. All right.
Okay.
Yeah, I was just kidding. Actually, the real prize is in here. It's actually 32 diamonds. But anyways, we're gonna get into it. First 2 rounds are gonna be without voice chat, and then after that, we're gonna go full into it, talking to each other. Well, Paul, you're gonna try to find me first. Guys, I'll see you in it. Let's go.
Ow.
I did not mean to pause the video there, guys. I do apologize, but I want to show off the map before we do get into it, guys, and where I'm going to be hiding for most of it. Now, I will say this. I am visible right now. I'm going to be pretty much hiding right here in the plain sight. And my editor, Paul, if he has any idea, man, I'm seriously going to give him like $100 because there's no way he's going to figure out I'm vanished until the end. We have a nice little tree area over here. We have a little nice barn, a little nice well. If anybody goes in here, like, they're stupid. We have a nice area over here with a few crevices. You know, everything about this map is very, very cute, very, very small. I should probably hide over here too, to be honest. But guys, yeah, there's a few areas. I'm gonna get Paul on, and well, we are going to start the hide and seek process. I'm very, very nervous. Wait, I'm cutting into my original video. Let's get back to the original video. All right, everybody, Paul's looking down right now. He's gonna begin first. I'm gonna say count to 15, okay? He's gonna start counting to 15. I have to start running around this very, very small map. I'm trying to think, where should I hide? Okay. I'm gonna hide over here, guys. I'm gonna hide somewhere in, okay, I'm gonna hide in here. Okay, wait, he's literally counting in the chat right now. All right, well, I'm gonna be in here, and I'm actually not going to disguise vanish this round, all right? I'm gonna play it legit to just kind of, you know, play my cards right, make Paul think that I'm actually playing legit. But guys, the next round I'm hiding, I'm gonna be vanished 100%. So I wonder what Paul's thinking right now.
We're doing a hide and seek game, so I gotta find him. I'm pretty good at hide and seek, so he's not in there. This map is really, really small, so we should be able to find him super quick. There's also a timer that Zach said. I don't remember exactly what, I can't remember what the timer was, to be honest. So I'm gonna have to hope that he just lets me know when my time is up. Okay, let me look in this barn real quick.
Oh my goodness, I'm literally watching his name right now, guys. This is huge. I've never really been playing, I haven't played Minecraft hide and seek in so long. Ooh, he's getting kind of close. Oh, he's getting close. Oh my, he's getting close. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Is he hiding in here? Is he hiding in, nope. Okay, there's no place to hide here. Okay, let me see. Maybe he's over on this side. There's nothing over here. Okay, I gotta hurry up because I know the timer is gonna be running out soon.
Oh, he's literally so close, dude. It's, oh my goodness. No, 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 no. Oh, I'm done.
So I'm gonna be going to this barn area. Is he in this one? No, he's not. Maybe he's in this one.
No, 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 no.
I found him. I found him.
I already got found. I'm gonna say, oh my goodness. Paul 1, Poke 0. All right, I guess that was the first round. I guess I'm gonna seek now. Crazy. All right, guys, I am now the seeker and Paul is hiding. I'm gonna just, I said I'm counting to 15 in the chat. I said that about 5-6 seconds ago. So I'm gonna give it like 10 more seconds and then we are gonna start seeking. Guys, I am going to be cheating next round. So make sure to keep watching this video. If all goes well, I should be getting a point right now to tie it up. And then me and Paul both are gonna be 2 points away. Okay, it's been 15 seconds. All right, time to start looking. Okay.
Okay, guys, so it is now Zach's turn. This is round 2. I'm actually hiding in that orange building where there was like all these doors and stuff. Oh, wait, did I close the door?
Guys, remember, there aren't that many spots. So I honestly think if Paul doesn't like get confused as to what's going on, he might actually think that I'm being legit, bro. He actually might, but it just depends, okay? All right, let me just keep searching around.
So there he is. He's right there. What if I just went and vanished right now? Nah, I'm just kidding. I'm kidding. We're not going to do that. We're not going to cheat here. This is a strictly friendly game of hide and seek with our bud, Zach, here. He's going the opposite direction, I think.
Oh my goodness. There's actually so many spots on this map, dude. Oh, this is not good. There's a lot of stuff over here. Let me go in this building right here.
Okay, he's so close. He's so close.
There's literally so many doors. Oh! Ah, no! Oh, let's go. Poke 1, Paul 1. Oh my goodness. All right, guys. So the first person to 3 rounds wins, but little does Paul know I'm vanishing next round. I 100% win, no matter what, baby. All right, the score is 1-1. I am going to be hiding now.
Dang,
and
dude.
We are now in voice chat. All right, Paul. All right, so right, now you can literally just kind of like scare me if you want with the voice, bro.
For
like,
sure,
tell me where to go. But okay, so now right now you look down, count to 15. All right, and I'm going to be hiding. All right, bro.
Okay,
you ready
okay,
for this, bro?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah,
all right,
I'm
go.
I'm going to win this.
Oh, yeah. All right, okay, cool. Sounds good.
Ready?
I got to open some doors around me.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 15. All right, here, I'm coming.
What the?
Okay,
whoa,
I'm
whoa, whoa.
I'm coming.
What the?
I'm coming. Whoa. That's how I count. It's fine.
Okay, all right. Let's okay. Go. All righty. Okay.
Let's see. Are you in this orange building? No. Okay. All right, Zach. Okay.
Bro.
Are you in this tree?
Are you just going to be checking out everything, bro?
Of course I am. Like dude, the strategy here is to speed search, okay?
Yeah,
it's just
okay.
To look through everything.
It's a pretty quick
okay,
map, bro.
Okay, this barn. I saw you go in here. Whoop-bam!
Oh, okay. Wait, bro. Right. Where do you think I am, bro? Come on, man.
I legit thought you were at the barn bucket. Never mind. Maybe you're at this barn.
I do like barns, but I actually also like trees, bro.
Bro, where are trees? Okay, trees.
Ooh,
wait, I was literally just at the tree. What do you mean?
I'm not trying to give you hints or anything, bro. You know.
But okay. You just gave Zach. What do you?
Okay, what's going on? What's going on?
All right, I'm on the second floor. You're in the second floor.
Dude, you're checking out every
dude,
spot, bro. You haven't seen my spot yet, man.
I have to. Okay, legit, there's only like one other spot I didn't check. So clearly
oh
you're
my
at the little,
goodness.
Little pond there. You can't move, right?
No, bro, I have not moved at all.
Okay,
I've been
cool,
in the
cool.
Same
right,
spot. I'm chilling, bro.
Oh my gosh, it's like a maze, bro.
I don't know what to expect, man. Dude, I can't lie, bro. You got about 10 seconds on the clock.
No, okay.
All right, bro.
Are you digging? Like, I don't...
No, bro. I'm not digging, bro. You are. What does that even mean, bro? Timer's up. I'm so confused. How you didn't find me? I'm out.
Whatever.
I'm out, bro. You. All right.
Wait,
dude, bro.
No, wait.
0.21.
Wait, where are you in here?
Are you? You never saw me in here. You didn't even come in here.
Wait, hold on. I swear.
Point poke 2-1. Time to seek for you, buddy.
What?
Bro, hey, bro. It's all good. Don't worry about it. Let's get in the next round,
okay.
Bro.
I must have missed it, like.
Bro, let's go. All right, it's 2-1, okay. Which means right. If I win this round, it's over, bro. I'm not even kidding, all right, Paul? So you get to hide right now, bro.
Yep.
I'll give you 15 seconds. Go. Now.
Okay.
One. Okay, two, three, four,
wait, hold on.
5, 6. I'll count, you know, inside voice now. All right,
wait,
you know,
what?
In the chat. Okay, I'm just counting in the chat, bro, all
okay,
right?
Okay, all right. You're never going to find me, dude.
Okay, all right.
You're never going to find
14
me.
14 and 15. Ready or not, here. I'm showing up to the party, bro. Okay,
nope,
where you at?
Nope, I'm nowhere. I'm not even here. I'm back at spawn.
Back at spawn? Hey, you're breaking the rules, bro. All right, okay. No, actually, where are you, though, man?
Where am I indeed, Zach? That's the real question,
Wait. I'm kind of just kind of going around, parkouring around. Where are you? Wait a minute.
No, I don't know.
Wait, genuinely, this is actually pretty insane, bro.
You should check all the buildings. You never...
Are you serious? Are you kidding me? You chose that?
Wait. Okay, listen. This is a troll. I was trolling. Okay. This is
okay.
A troll. You know the whole idea. You know, hide in plain sight. You know
yeah.
I mean?
Yeah. No. That actually. I'm not kidding. I was looking around this area
troll.
And
that
I didn't
troll,
see it. No.
Troll.
All right. How about this? Fine.
Okay,
you decided to troll.
Okay.
That round doesn't count. I'm gonna do something
okay,
a little
cool.
Special
thank
here,
you,
Paul.
Uh huh.
You're gonna seek, and if you find me this next round, you just win the diamonds, okay?
I just win?
Yeah, you just win. Surprise
you. Really
want
to do that?
Well, I mean, honestly, bro, I feel bad, okay?
So let's
put the score to 2-2, okay? You won that round, so literally, this is the last round, winner takes all. If you find me, you win the diamonds, okay?
All right, let's do it. I'm down.
All right, let's go. Action music initiates the moment of truth, the final round. I am about to hide. Paul, if you find me, you win 32 diamonds. Okay, okay.
Three.
Oh my goodness,
four.
I won. Wonder where?
Seven,
where do
eight,
I hide?
9, 10. 12,
where do I hide?
13,
I'm so confused.
15.
No. Oh,
all right,
okay.
Let's see.
Oh, I'm really
see. Did you
right
find
now.
The hiding spot? Did you find the hiding spot?
Maybe.
Let
I might
see.
Have, bro.
Okay. So this is winner takes all right here, right?
No,
this
yeah. Literally,
the,
if you find
game,
me,
okay.
If you find me, it's over, bro. All
right. Let's
oh
see.
No,
you
you're getting really close.
Am I getting close?
You're getting wait. You're getting really close.
Okay. Are you in the well? Are you in the same well that I was literally just in?
Oh. No. I was just kidding.
Never mind.
You weren't that close.
What do you mean I wasn't that?
Okay, Paul. You got about I'd say 70 seconds left on the clock. You know.
Okay, that's fine. I have plenty of time, man. I already looked through like everything. I'm gonna double check that barn just like last time. Maybe
no,
you're the same
that's
spot.
A good idea. That's a good idea.
Okay, I'm definitely looking here.
Oh God! Wait, Paul! Whoa!
What? No, you're trying to distract me, dude. Get out of here! You're trying to distract me, you cheater! Dude, this is so complicated. This is such a small
bro,
map.
But you got
so
about 40
confusing.
Seconds on the clock, bro. I'm not even kidding, bro.
Okay. 40 seconds.
40 seconds on the clock, bro.
Oh, I can't even move, dude. I can't even move. There's no like secret area, is there, that I don't know about?
No, there is no secret area, bro. Oh, okay, I'm not even kidding.
What the heck, dude?
Wait,
I didn't check upstairs. I didn't check upstairs.
Okay, ooh.
Are you up here?
No. Please, no. Whoa. Before you make any more steps, bro, just stop for a second.
No, forget that. What do you mean?
Bro, wait, can I give you one final hint, bro? I'm literally in the plain sight open. I'm in the open, bro, okay?
Oh, are you above the well? I didn't really look up.
Paul, stop. You lost. You ran out of time.
Heck,
you lost, bro. Paul, just stop moving for a sec, bro. Just don't move. Just stand there.
What?
What's up, bro?
Wait, what? Wait, were you?
Hide and seek's a lot easier when you can go and vanish. I'm so sorry, bro.
Did you do that for all the rounds?
I did that for this round in here, bro. I think you probably thought you went crazy in here, bro. I'm so sorry.
Are you serious? Oh, why would you cheat?
Bro, well, okay, the reason I cheated, well, is one,
I'm taking
for
your diamonds.
Content,
taking
and diamonds. Two. Wait, no.
Get out of here. I'm taking
these
diamonds.
No.
Well, where are the diamonds? Where are the diamonds?
Ah!
Zach, ice. Woo! Oh, my. Are you serious?
See you later, bro. Wee!
Oh, I'm never playing hide and seek with you ever again.
Never again?
Buddy, just kidding. Disconnected from your channel.
Guys, I love y'all so much. I'll see you on the next video, everybody. I cannot believe that troll worked on my boy Paul. I'll see you on the next one, guys. Peace out and goodbye.